All right, now I can say. All right, now I can say, ladies and gentlemen, welcome this evening to Capital Christian's kindergarten graduation. I am Scott Gupton, the principal of Capital Christian. I am so glad to have you here this evening for moms, dads, aunts, uncles, brothers, sisters, anybody, friends who get to visit and get to celebrate this time. Now, kindergarten is such an interesting one because there's so little, but there's so much growth that happens. From when they enter into the room, many students don't know how to read. They know some of the letters, and they start to put those things together. And as I've watched that particular class, it's been amazing to see those students go from knowing ABCs from preschool in order to learning to read and get prepared for the first grade. So we're going to bring them in right now, as I'm kind of watching back here. But let me open up with a quick prayer and a blessing over this evening. So please join me. Well, dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you, Lord, that we're able to come together into this house and to praise and worship you and give the honor to you. We thank you for these students and their quest this year into kindergarten. We pray that your hand be over this evening, be over the students and the performance. And we thank you for the staff that have dedicated so much time to making this evening come together. I pray that you just go before us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Christian flag, and to the Savior for whom he defended. Good job. Aiden Vasquez. Elias Rashears.
We have one more song. put a challenge out there for all high schools and college graduations that if they could put a performance on like this. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you for these boys and girls that we have been able to spend their kindergarten at Capital Christian. I pray a blessing over them as they journey into their summer, into their elementary school experience. And I just thank you, God, that we're able to give them this godly foundation. I pray, Lord, that you continue to grow this faith in their heart, their knowledge of who you are. And I just thank you for the testimony today that we have to hear from the mouths of babes this beautiful words from your Lord. I pray, God, you go before us. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.